Sorry.
I can honestly say I've never had an all-around good experience.
You are a dead carcass being lifted and hoiked into another seat.
I've had two wheelchairs broken, wheels broken.
My son Grayson is 10 years old. He has a neuromuscular illness called spinal muscular atrophy. It would be a pretty emotional day, I think, for me if I could actually have my own child fly again, and the hard work that we've been doing for the last 7 years would be well worth it.